But, you know, we've been around since the 1900s. So, I'd just like to say to a town that has given birth to several of our records, to many of the people here that have challenged us, inspired us for years and years, I'd like to say thank you to Nashville for 10 albums.
We are heading out to Mass this morning. It's going to be a fun day because we have Mass, Frothy Monkey, Switchfoot. Does it get better than that?
The musical card.
Where are you sitting?
Oh, on the thing.
Why?
Why not?
It's like a booster seat.
I know, it's so I can see everything.
Everyone backs in here at Franklin, Tennessee. Is it like, is it the cool thing to do, or just like it's...
It's easier to get out because this gets really crowded.
Right, but like...
So now you're just going to pull out straight.
I don't... People don't back in Atlanta.
Oh, well,
like,
they're weird in Atlanta. We don't get some.
Now, to the best coffee shop in all of... Probably not in all of America, but a good... I won't talk to too many.
Have fun, guys.
We will. You ready, Sam?
Yeah.
But I've got tickets. I've got car keys. I've got money for food. I think we're ready.
Favorite coffee.
Right here. Found it.
Yeah.
We waited for a solid 40 minutes for an after show. But no after show tonight. We saw him get into his truck though. That was pretty behind the scenes sneaky stuff there. All right, kid, let's get out of here.
Woo!
I bet Sammy that he couldn't light jog all the way to the car. He's doing it. He's looking like Rocky Balboa right now. He doesn't know though that my bet has nothing in it for him. He's not gonna get anything for this. But we made it to the car.
Really working out the calves.
So Kevin bet me that it wouldn't take a month to walk from New York to LA. And he owed me an elevator ride. It takes a month and 3 days.
It's at 38 days. That's a month and 7 days. A month and a week, so I technically won.
No.
Yeah, you said more than a month.
Anyway, Kevin owes me an elevator ride and he's not living up to his word.
You said I owe you an elevator ride. You didn't specify which elevator or when. So I can give you an elevator ride at any time in your life, and I fulfill the promise.
Yeah, but...
I'm right!
This is where they make all the wine. It's actually pretty cool process. Basically, if you don't know, they squeeze grapes and stuff comes out of it.